Elisa Williams with RE/MAX Success. So today's Monday market update for August 16th, 2021. As I've been saying, I've felt a change in the market about 4 or 5 weeks ago, and recently went to RE/MAX Broker Owner Conference, and Ivy Zelman from the Zelman Group spoke. And it's interesting because she actually confirmed and bears this out that we're not seeing properties hit the market and immediately 20, 30, 40 showings and 15, 20 offers, 15, 50, 60, 100,000 over asking price. What we're seeing now, buyers are holding back and we're seeing a lot of price reductions. So sellers, beware of pushing that envelope a little too much. Your buyers aren't, they're being a little bit more cautious. And the days on market, you're not seeing them hit the market and 2 days later they're gone. Inventory is starting to build up, which is a good thing. It's a more healthy market. So the days on market are extending out a little bit. We're not seeing as many offers. Maybe where we used to see 15, 20, 5 to 10, maybe there'll only be 2. So those counter offers aren't going to be quite as many. So again, interest rates are still low. Inventory is still constricted. And again, new construction, that will continue to be an issue because, again, labor costs will still factor into that. Yes, lumber costs are coming down, but labor costs are still high. So, as always, please reach out to your trusted real estate professional to navigate this ever-changing real estate market.